Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. Today we have a new worksheet. The name of our worksheet is called Pirate Subtraction. We've got a little pirate and his parrot right up here. Let's read the directions. It says, count the total amount of flags, then subtract the gray flags from the total amount. Circle the correct total. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna count up the total amount of flags to start off with. So let's go ahead and get started. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we have 15 total flags. We need to subtract 8, and it looks like that's already written out for us. Let's count 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So they've already grayed out the ones that were taken away. What we need to do now is to count the total that's left over out of 15. So let's count these up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So our answer to 15 minus 8 is 7. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and circle that. Let's go down to the next one. Our next one looks like it's treasure chest. Maybe there's some gold inside there. What we're gonna do is we're gonna count them up. We're gonna subtract the grayed amount, and then we're gonna figure out how many is left over. So let's count them up. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have 14 total treasure chests. We want to subtract 5, and they've already grayed out those 5 for us. So we actually are just gonna count up what's left over. Count with me, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 14 minus 5 equals 9. And we're gonna circle the correct answer right down here. The last one looks like it is pirate ships. Let's count up the total all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We have 13 total pirate ships. We want to subtract 6. So they've already grayed out 6 of them for us. We're going to count how many is left over. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 13 minus 6 equals 7. That's a great way to figure out subtraction problems, is to drop the total, cross out or make another color the one that we're subtracting, and then count up the total at the end. Great job today for finding the answers to these subtraction problems.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.